Hi, I'm Buck Dopp. This is a story I wrote called Escaping Death. Dying was bad enough, but if I had to die, I didn't want to die slowly, and I didn't want to die alone. I was standing knee-deep in gray grease, which was getting higher as the sludge oozed in on a trough directly into my storage tank from rotating skimmer arms on the surface of a nearby water treatment tank. The sludge from a cattle kill floor looked like mud and smelled like death. Its fumes burned my eyes and nostrils. I looked up at the small hole from which I had squeezed through from my perch atop this steel silo. I had been pumping the muck into a truck when I dropped a flashlight inside. The flashlight wasn't expensive or special, but I didn't want to anger my boss and lose his respect. So I shimmied down 20 feet into the slime on a 3-inch hose used for cleaning the tank in order to retrieve it. When I tried to pull myself up, I just slid back down. I felt like motor oil had been poured on the hose. I would either suffocate or drown in sewage by morning in this domed casket if I couldn't find a way to escape. For almost an hour, I pounded on the side of the tank with the flashlight and yelled myself hoarse. The muddy mire reached my chest. Finally, a chemist heard me when he walked past the tank to punch out. When he looked down at me, his first reaction was to laugh, and then, quickly realizing my dire situation, he lowered a rope with knots and rags tied into it, and I climbed out. I thank God for the second chance at life, and told myself, I gotta get another job. This isn't worth it.